I need you to pull out that indigo for me, though, okay? Yeah, that indigo. Sorry. How's the temper on that one?
Mondo was checking out this morning.
Mondo was here?
Nah, at my house.
Oh.
He stayed at my house last night.
How come he didn't come through?
He wants a break.
Yeah, I heard about that, yeah. All right, what do we have here?
This is a... This is an Eastern Indigo. He is 4 years old.
4 years old. Wow. Where can you find this species, do you know?
You can find this species in Florida, Georgia. And this will be a red throat vine. Hence, the red throat.
Yep, the red throat. Wow, this is one of my favorite species of snake right here. This guy's beautiful. And he is for sale, right?
He is for sale.
Is that guy willing to ship, or is he...
He is not willing to ship.
So just local?
Yes, sir.
All right. Is it... Yeah, you can adjust it. All right, here's the Eastern Indigo snake. Let me try to get the head in there. Wow. I love this snake, man. This guy's awesome, dude. Thank you for letting me hold him.
Of course. Yeah, absolutely. That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
That's what we do.
Yep. Man, this snake puts a smile on my face, though, honestly. There's not many snakes that put a smile on my face. This is definitely one.
It's one of them, huh?
Yeah. Wow. Man. Cool. Thank you, bro.
Absolutely. Right on.
Let me just get a picture too.
Oh yeah?
Everyone keeps pushing into racks.
Yeah. I also have a
And you're evergreen state, right? For sure. Wow. Look at that guy.
Benny, you have a YouTube channel, right?
Yeah, Bionic Benny.
Bionic Benny.
On YouTube and Instagram. Cool, thank you, man.
Hey, you're welcome.
So, they're beautiful, yeah. But it definitely does have the potential to bring you your money back. As long as you have the money.
Yeah, I think Crested Gecko, I think a lot of the New Caledonia geckos are going to be like the next investment animal. They are still, they are right now.
Well, I feel like after the Vegas Expo,
yeah.
I feel like more people are getting into it really quickly.
Definitely.
There was somebody earlier who got through it all at once.
Really?
They just started getting
it. You want to pull out your favorite, I guess you would say. Show me your favorite out of all everyone here.
So this one is definitely my favorite. I really like the red on it. I like the strong white portholes. White spots.
Oh yeah, you can see those. Wow, they're just unique looking animals too.
Yeah,
especially when they have colors. Wow, right there.
So it's really good strong contrast.
Definitely
the smacking your face,
it's almost like your logo, like the one on your logo, right? Isn't there a red one on your logo,
on our logo? Yes, there yeah. is here.
Well, that's the gargoyle, huh?
Yep.
The red, okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow.
That's pretty cool.
Thank you. There's a pink and black gargoyle down there. That's my favorite gargoyle here.
Okay. I think I might have gotten yesterday's video when I recorded, but I'll go down there. Yeah, just try to record as much of this as I can before I forget. These ones are like the more, what would you, are these the lily white stuff or no?
The lily whites, a lot of them have a black lining.
Gotcha. I'm not familiar with it.
It's okay, you're good. Not a lot of people are that come here to learn.
All I heard is the lily white, that's what I know. Yeah, lily white. Okay, what's your favorite in this case then?
Oh god.
Thank you.
I was almost gonna get that one.
Yeah.
And then I went with the...
Do you have the new one or no?
No, not yet. Okay. I want to.
Yeah.
I like this one.
Okay, no, that one's cool. That's cool.
I like
that one too. I like the, yeah, that pattern's crazy. Wow, that one's really different, huh?
I like the contrast.
Wow. I think that's one of my favorites too. All right, let me go ahead and go down there and look at that.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Let me make sure I got the logo on this one. This one.
For first, these two.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh yeah, that one right there.
The clean, solid lines, just not broken, the contrast, definitely. It's just overall a really good looking.
I really like that one too. Oh, I like that one too. That one has a little bit red in it. Mm-hmm. I'm not into these, so like I don't know what is what, but to me it's eye-catching.
Whether or not
yeah.
people like them.
Yeah, yeah. Do you make these shirts yourself?
I sure do. Start to finish, I draw the artwork. I take
okay.
the...
Let's just start that. So, your company is based off of making reptile shirts and clothing?
So it started with stickers back in the day. It's Happy Gecko stickers.
Okay.
That was about 8 years ago. I opened an Etsy store. And then I needed to evolve because everybody started to do stickers. So I was like, meh, I'm going to just start t-shirts, see how it works. I bought $500 worth of t-shirts for a trade show, had half a table, and now I have a full end cap of apparel.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, you got like all the reptiles everyone wants, like all the pets everyone has.
I try.
Yeah, I mean, I see everything here, almost everything here. Wow. You have more over there, huh?
Oh, yeah, I've got a few over there. I have about 150 to 160 different reptiles that I draw.
Uh-huh.
So if you don't see something at a trade show, you can always message me online, and I'll like...
And then where can we find you?
HappyGeckoStickers.com. I'm on Instagram, I'm on Facebook, I'm on TikTok, and if you want to be my friend on Facebook, Rachel Art Vinson is my profile. I like to be friends with everybody, so...
Okay.
Thank cool. you.
I'll go ahead and record it down there, too. Thank you. My favorite reptile is, let me stop right there.
You can have that.
Oh, thank you, yeah, that's perfect. Thank you so much. Me too.
I'm gonna be at Tinley.
I'll
so,
see you there then.
Yeah, this last hoodie is gonna be there. So if you want a Gaboon Viper hoodie, go to Tinley.
Okay.
Bid on it for the US ARC auction.
I'll make sure to put that in there too.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, thank you. Local pickup or do you ship at all?
Both.
Do you mind being on camera or no?
I really don't.
Okay, that's fine.
It's in her though.
Okay. Wow. That's impressive. And you're holding it no problem, huh? They're not
She's
really socialized. Yeah, because a lot of them, they'll just jump around crazy, bite you in the past, right? Now they're becoming more of a socialized animal.
I think the longer that they're captive bred.
Yeah, they're coming a little bit more, like a lot of
they
animals.
They learn from their parents. Like all the parents that I have that are hand tamed, the babies are really easy to tame down as well.
So what generation are they on now? Are they like 4?
A lot of mine are F4s.
F4, yeah. Wow. Yeah, that's really impressive. Probably not a lot of people that are F4 already. They're probably...
I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe a few.
Yeah. Are they still coming wild caught?
What's that?
Are they still coming in wild caught?
A lot aren't.
A lot? Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What's your company though?
Our name is Project X Reptile. My name is Jason.
Jason?
Yeah.
And what do you guys specialize in?
We do ball pythons primarily.
Ball pythons?
We're getting into hog noses as well, yeah.
What more for ball pythons are you guys' specialty?
I like hypo, I like desert ghost. We have some clown stuff.
You're into the desert ghost stuff?
Yes, sir.
Wow. What's your favorite snake right here that you guys have?
Out of all of them?
Yeah.
Probably that one. Two-born, green, fire, hypo.
This one right here?
Yeah.
That one is fire.
Try to get a bigger angle.
Wow.
We got a one green firefly desert ghost right over here, too.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and check. Oh, this one, I like that guy right there. It's the highway, though, that's why.
Yeah, that's a leopard highway.
It's just eye-catching. What do you have over here?
A little bit of odds and ends stuff. We got a orange green fire hit desert ghost male, really nice. Entry desert ghost, cross that cryptic pie.
So desert ghost is, yeah, that's the way to go too, man.
Yeah, some TSK stuff, hit TSK.
Yeah.
We sold our caramel hypo male yesterday.
Okay.
That's the morph that got me into it, double recessive. Yeah.
Yeah. Cool, man. And right here too is yours?
Yeah.
Exanthic?
Exanthic.
What line?
Shed. TSK.
Oh, TSK, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you said that. Cool, thank you, man.
Yeah, you're welcome, man. If you got any questions, hit me up.
Okay.
I didn't bring my bird spray.
Yeah, why?
Because I had so many. Last time I did it, it was a problem. The birds and anything new to them is going to turn off something else. What was that?
So what do you guys specialize in?
Well, I'm just helping out today.
Yeah.
But my friend Grant has a lot of Pythons. There's like the Matrix, Pixels. This was the Blackheads. He has some of those.
The Blackheads is dope right there.
But he also breeds the Black Dragons.
Oh, really?
Yeah, one's over there,
okay,
baby.
Okay, the Black Dragon, the Salvatore?
Mario. Yeah. Mario. Awesome.
Cherry, you said?
Her name is Cherry.
Cherry.
Mm-hmm. She's only about 4 years old. American alligator. You got it.
I just came from Florida, too.
All right. Yeah, she was born at the sanctuary. So she's only 4 years old. And she'll get to be about 6 feet when she's an adult.
Thank you.
You're welcome.